witajcie, nazywają mnie Samot Wędrowcem. To jest kolejny odcinek naszej serii z Asasyna Trójeczki. No i tak będziemy, moi drodzy, kontynuować. Aha, mamy za nim jechać. No to ja może wejdę na konia.
So what is your stake in all this? Same as yours. Peace, stability. A land in which all might live side by side. Free and equal. Why not join the Brotherhood then?
My father was an assassin. Quite good at his job too, as I understand it. But I hope to have children someday. It's hard to live in two worlds at the same time. So I chose to live in one.
I understand.
I still contribute as I can. That's why we're here now.
What can you tell me of Thomas Hickey?
He has been running a counterfeiting ring in the city. Locate the source of his operation, and we can have him arrested. He cannot harm the commander if he is in prison.
Do you know where he is?
Not exactly, but I have an idea where we can begin the search.
Więc, moi drodzy, dotarliśmy do nowego miasta, czyli Nowego Jorku. No, coś o nas teraz do nas nic nie mówi, a szkoda.
Rumors of bad bills being circulated here. No doubt they come from Thomas.
At the old plow. But John and Robert were both ten, so it would be the whole plan.
What are you up to? This isn't money. It's colored paper. You've cheated me for the last time. Guards!
No dobrze, mamy śledzić fałszerza. No cóż. Dość oryginalnie. Okej, spróbujemy tak się schować. Mamy nadzieję, że tutaj nie wyjdzie i... No, a nie, dobra. Poszedł sobie. Świetnie. Uj, zaczyna nas. Będzie nas wykrywał? Nie, na razie coś podejrzewa. No dobra, przestał już podejrzewać. Niech on przejdzie dalej. I wtedy się na ten krążek tam wejdę i przechuśtam się.
Capital. tells me they're not government men. Not that that would be better.
Kurczę, z kimś tam on walczy? Aha, więc czy on sobie po prostu najzwyczajniej w świecie zawrócił? Może będzie bezpieczniej po dachach chodzić? Ej, jednak nie, bo tamci żołnierze mogą mnie teraz wykryć. Ale spróbujmy troszkę zaryzykować. Tutaj oczywiście chyba się z kimś spotka, przynajmniej taką mam nadzieję, że ten pościg się wreszcie skończy, te śledzenia w końcu. Oczywiście on do mnie tutaj zaraz podejdzie i będzie desynchronizacja, a nie. O tak, to wygląda mi na miejsce spotkań templariuszy. A no właśnie. Ajajaj, dobrze, nic ten gość nie zauważył, na całe szczęście. No w sumie, dlaczego ja powiedziałem, że to jest miejsce spotkań templariuszy? Przecież oni nie są, chyba ten gość nie jest templariuszem. Tylko jest najzwyczajniejszym w świecie fałszerzem. No dobra. Ajajaj, będę teraz strzelać i mnie on wykryje. Jedynym wyjściem jest to Ksiana, którego tutaj obecnie nie ma. No ale jest, znalazłem, no i tak to nic nie daje. Ej, muszę chyba z nimi walczyć. Dobra, załatwiłem go. Ich wszystkich w sumie. No i co? Znowu? A tym razem jest ich... Ujujujujuj, dwóch? Ale za to oddala się ode mnie ten fałszerz. Okej, mamy podsłucha... Nie? Dobra. Podsłuchać. A więc dobrze, musimy ich podsłuchać. A więc zacznijmy troszkę podbiegnąć. Dobrze. Kurczę, oni idą, więc jest troszkę trudno podsłuchać to wszystko, no ale różnie może bywać. A no właśnie, i to teraz za mną będzie szedło. Szło. Okej, było gorąco, ale już jest dobrze. I podsłuchujmy dalej. Dobrze, chyba trzeba to poczekać. A, już... Już się stenka zaczyna. Więc koniec śledzenia.
What's this? Thomas Hickey? Might be. What's it to you? Ain't supposed to be none of your kind left. Suppose I'd best be rectifying that then. Game!
No dobrze, Connor sobie poradził. Całkiem nieźle. Teraz będziemy musieli Hakeya gonić. Kurczę, czy oni chcieli ich złapać i myślą, że ja jestem jednym z nich. Czy ją go ścigać, a nie zabić? Aha. Rozrzuca pieniądze. A no właśnie, mieliśmy go złapać. Jakbym go zabił, to pewnie była desynchronizacja. Loading.
Be still. You will do no more harm.
You're a right fool meddling in affairs you know nothing about.
Washington's the only thing keeping the Continental Army together. You kill him, you end all hope for freedom.
Wrong, boyo. With him gone, they'll have no choice but to promote Lee, and then...
You are both under arrest!
Oh, well, we were just having a scrap, officer. Ain't nothing wrong with, two men settling their differences the old-fashioned way. Can't we come to a...
Quiet!
What are the charges?
Counterfeiting!
I had nothing to do with that.
Course not!
Listen, there are more important things at stake here. This man is planning to...
No właśnie, nas nie... Niewłaściwie potraktowano, bo my nie mieliśmy nic przeciw... Chcieliśmy właśnie ich powstrzymać. Nie mieliśmy nic wspólnego z fałszerstwem, a tu nagle się okazuje, że... Że zostaliśmy aresztowani. No cóż. Całkiem ciekawie się rozstrzygnęło to, co? A no właśnie, Connor trafił do paki więzienia. Za rzecz, którą nie popełnił.
Nothing to say.
If you are here, then Washington is safe.
True, true. Thing is, I believe I've just been pardoned. Thank you kindly for the rescue, gents.
There can be no further mistakes, Thomas. Am I understood?
What about the assassin? Yeah, he's here. They put him in a cell right next to mine. Guess we didn't get them all, eh?
Deal with this, Charles.
At once, sir.
What are we gonna do?
You're that boy from the Continental Congress. Adams's little lapdog. I think I have an idea. Yes. Two birds with one stone.
Do tell.
All in good time. It's not like the assassin's going anywhere. For now, we should see about getting you better accommodations here.
What are you on about? I thought I was getting out.
I'm afraid you won't be leaving for a while, thanks to Benjamin Talmadge. He's been running his mouth, saying all sorts of things. You're being investigated for plotting to assassinate George Washington.
What a bunch of bollocks! I thought you was gonna handle that!
We'll discuss this... elsewhere.
If I caught him anywhere near my horse, I'd give him a skillp at the log he'd not soon forget.
He'd obviously fallen over.
Never seen it done that way.
No więc dobra, nasz otwarty świat nieco się zawęża, co? Można się umyć. Może i rację. No więc dobra, co my tu możemy zrobić? Możemy podsłuchać tamtych gości.
Slipped it in his pocket real quick when he saw me. Looked like a key.
Probably just a shiv.
Nah. Mason ain't a fighter. Always talking and tricking his way out of trouble. Weasel Weems, they call him. Stinky bastard.
Come on, Finch. He's not so bad. Even taught me some letters once. Gonna write a note to my lady.
Ha! What for? You think that whore's out there pining for you? Saving herself for when you get out? Huh? No doubt she's already moved on to the next fella, and the fella after him.
You shut your mouth before I shut it for you.
Easy now. It was just a joke.
Yeah? Well, it wasn't very funny.
Okej, może się położymy? Więcej opcji nie widzę.
Trouble, you'll wind up in the pit.
Wouldn't have the nerve for something like this. Wouldn't ever see him part with a penny.
A na spacerniak idziemy, tak? Tak zwany spacerniak.
looking at, half-breed? You not understand English, that it? Do I need to knock some sense into that thick head of yours?
If not, I may put forward my nephew, a good, earnest boy and bright. He'd obviously fallen over in his stupor and not only pissed himself, but demolished the pub's peahouse bench. An absolute savage, that man.
I should try and find this Weems fellow. If he intends to escape, perhaps he can help me.
Never had time getting through to that. About as much sense.
You chanced upon a copy of his latest pamphlet.
Mason Weems?
Could be.
His wife's gone in the labor.
I need your help.
Oh?
They say you know a way out of here.
They say a lot of things.
I do not have time for games.
Shame, as I was hoping you might play one with me.
Fine.
Are you familiar with the rules?
Yes, I saw that on my way through Hartford. Terrible fire.
No dobra, jak ja nie umiem w to grać. Mogę stąd jakoś wyjść, jakoś zrezygnować, wyjść, czy cośkolwiek?
Seeing as you already know mine, what's your name?
Connor.
Pleased to meet you, Connor. Well played. So, what brings you to Bridewell?
Treachery. I have been falsely accused.
Of course you have.
Fowling piece, is it? Well, I suppose there's plenty of quail in that part of the bush.
You do not believe me?
Why should I? You've the look of a brute.
You misjudge. I'm an honest man.
And yet, also a man imprisoned. Tell me how you found yourself in this place.
It is a private matter.
As is what you ask of me.
I was trying to prevent a murder.
Oh! Anyone I know?
It is funny, huh? George Washington.
The others put you up to this, didn't they? Thought it might be fun to have another laugh at Mason's expense. Fools, a lot of them. To make light of something like this. George Washington is brave beyond measure. Loyal like a brother, peerless in character, and unshakable in his convictions. That man is our Jupiter Conservator. Destined to lead us not just to freedom, but greatness. Anyone who says otherwise is either a simpleton or a traitor.
Then you understand why I need to get out of here. If I don't help him, he is going to die.
You're serious, aren't you?
Very well. It's going to take some doing. See, everything hinges on the key I forged. But that lout Finch stole it. Took me 3 months to make the thing, too. We need to get it back, or we're not going anywhere.
Consider it done.
No więc dobra, trzeba okraść tego Fitcha całego.
Jimmy, how you trapped?
więc dobra, mamy ten klucz. A więc wracamy do celi, musimy wrócić do celi. Okej, to nie moja. Musimy wracać. I to jest moje właściwie. Albo wyżej ona jest gdzieś. No właśnie, to ona tutaj jest.
For husband.
At the old plow. John and Robert were both men, so they would be the whole.
A więc nie działa klucz. Musimy chyba mu powiedzieć, że klucz jest lipny.
Your key is useless.
What do you mean?
It did not fit the lock.
It's not meant to.
You forged a key that does not work.
Well, that all depends on what you mean by work. It'll get us out of here. Just not the way you expected.
Then how?
You're going to use it to get the real key off the warden. You have to swap yours for his.
Why not just have me take the real key? Why all this extra work?
He might notice if it went missing. This way, he'll be none the wiser.
And when he tries to use it?
He won't. That's why we're targeting him.
How do I reach the warden?
Yes. This next part, you may not like.
Oh, as if I've liked the others. Out with it.
You need to pick a fight.
What?
Pick a fight, and they'll throw you in the pit.
And how in the world does this help us?
The warden oversees the pit. Getting sent there is the only way to reach him.
I give you credit. You've given this plan to risk my life a great deal of thought.
Take down as many as you can. One or two will only serve to entertain the guards. You need to make them angry. We all have our part to play. Try not to die.
No dobra, mamy rozpętać bójkę. No, wiele nie było trzeba do bójki. Order. Okej, załatwiłem wszystkich. Dobra, jesteśmy w ciemnicy.
You're not but swine, suckling at the teats of civilization, thieves and scoundrels all.
Gdy użyłem interakcji, naczelnik magicznie zniknął. Wow, nawet nie zauważył tego. Okay.
You'll find Hickey through that door. It's where they keep the important prisoners. Nicer rooms, more space, those sorts of things. It seems even in prison, who you know makes all the difference.
Thank you, Mason, for everything. I will find a way to repay the favor when my work here is finished.
Okej, udało się nie zabijając żadnego strażnika.
Not who you was expecting, am I right?
What have we here? I thought we'd finished off your kind.
You would like that, wouldn't you? To rid the world of all who do not share your views.
Guilty as charged. Your meddling in the revolution has caused us no small measure of grief. It cannot continue. Our work is too important. But what would you know beyond all the lies Achilles feeds you and the tales you tell yourself?
I know that the people wish to be free, and that men like Washington fight to make it so.
Please, the man is weak. He stumbles and stammers through each engagement, making it all up as he goes along. His pedigree is pathetic, his military record even more so. I could go on and on, but we'd be here for days, so manifold are his faults, so deficient are his merits. He must be dealt with. You as well. I will abide no more flies in the ointment.
Here's how it's gonna work. First we bind you, and bring you to your cell. Then tomorrow, you go before the court, accused of plotting to kill good old Georgie. Maybe we could pin the murder of the warden on you too. You did kill him after all. And who wouldn't take the word of Charlie over here? Once that's all squared away, well then.
Those years ago, the child in the forest was you.
I said I would find you.
And so you have. But not quite as you had expected, am I right? You know, all of this might have been avoided had you only done what I asked. Ah, but what's done is done.
pełna synchronizacja, super.
Hello, Connor. Didn't think I'd miss your going away party, did ya? I hear Washington himself is gonna be in attendance. Hope nothing bad happens to him.
You said there'd be a trial.
Oh, no trial for traitors, I'm afraid. Lee and Hafham sorted that. It's straight to the gallows for you.
I will not die today. The same cannot be said for you.
That's enough! Keep moving!
No okej, teraz czeka nas długa droga przez ten tłum do szubienicy. O, czuję ukryte ostrza. Czyżby asesyni próbowali nas uratować? Miejmy nadzieję. Kurczę, naprawdę dużo ludzi się zebrało. Właśnie wszyscy czekają. No i okej, jesteśmy na miejscu.
Do we? You just had to be an hero, didn't you? You and Georgie both. Now you see what it gets you. A pine box, little else.
Brothers, sisters, fellow patriots, several days ago we learned of a scheme so vile, so dastardly, that even repeating it now disturbs my being. The man before you plotted to murder our much beloved general. Indeed, what darkness or madness moved him, none can say, and he himself offers no defense, shows no remorse. And though we have begged and pleaded with him to share what he knows, he maintains a deadly silence. If the man will not explain himself, if he will not confess and atone, what other option do we have but this? He sought to send us into the arms of the enemy. And thus we are compelled by justice to send him from this world. May God have mercy on your soul.
O fuck. Szybko, szybko wezwij asesynów. Dobrze, przecięli chyba linę. O, Achilles bardzo pomaga. Trzeba go powstrzymać, zanim zabije Washingtona. Kurczę, chyba to w zwolnionym tempie nawet się dzieje małym. Okej, udało się.
Damn it. I thought I'd at least live to see another day. Shame.
I want answers. Why did Johnson try and buy my people's land? Why was Pitcairn targeting Adams and Hancock? What purpose would Washington's murder have served? Why does your order support the British?
How should I know? The Templars, Lee, big man, Hafem. They has the money. They has the power. That's the reason I threw him with them. That's the only reason. Sure, they have some sort of vision for the future too. I didn't give a damn about any of that. They can sing their songs about mankind and its troubles. They can make their plans and spring their traps. Don't bother me none. They paid me, so I said yes. Didn't bother to ask who or how or why. Didn't care.
You chose to side with men who would rob us of our humanity simply because it was more profitable?
What else is there? I'm not some blind fool to give up all I've got on principle. What is principle anyway? Can you bring it to the bank? Don't look at me like that. We're different, you and I. You're just some blind fool who's always chasing butterflies. Whereas I'm the type of guy who likes to have a beer in one hand and a tea in the other. Thing is, boy, I can have what I seek, had it even. You, your hands will always be empty.
General can be so stubborn sometimes. Piffle, he said, when we warned him something like this would happen. Piffle!
stop.
He wanted to kill the commander. Nearly killed you as well. He was a scoundrel.
But still a man.
You're nothing if not consistent.
Where is Washington? I need to speak with him.
Bundled off as soon as your execution went sideways. He's likely on his way back to Philadelphia by now.
And so am I.
Something wrong?
He is still in danger. Hickey did not act alone.
Quite impressive what you've accomplished.
Is that a compliment?
Well, don't misconstrue. I'm sure the whole endeavor will end tragically. But to have come this far, well, it's more than I ever expected.
The people yearn for freedom but fear to grab hold of it. That fear is gone now.
Thanks to you.
No. This they did on their own.
You diminish your role. But you have always been of humble heart.
I do what is right. No more, no less.
You cannot tell him.
I have to. Otherwise he will never be safe.
He is safer not knowing. By planting the seeds of doubt, you threaten to topple his entire endeavor. If Washington is paralyzed, Charles Lee will strike. You'll cause the very thing you aim to prevent. Hunt the Templars, as is your duty. But do not drag these men into it.
We mutually pledge to each other our lives, our fortune.
We must now all hang together.
Yes, we must indeed all hang together. Or most assuredly, we shall all hang separately.
You are once more our savior.
I must speak with the commander.
He's gone to try and hold New York. The British intend to take it. I fear we'll need to recall our men from Quebec as well. It's one thing to declare our independence. Now, my friend, we must make it so.